What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. The iOS 16 beta was just released recently, so I know a lot of you guys have been rushing to update. For the bugs and potential risks of a beta software, you might want to go back to the stable version of iOS 15 while still keeping your data. In this video, I'm going to show you how to safely downgrade your device back to iOS 15, of course, without losing any data. So, let's dive in. The first thing we want to do is open the Settings app on the iPhone. Tap on our profile name, tap on Find My, and make sure Find My iPhone has been turned off. Okay, now we're going to plug the phone to the computer. Open iTunes and go to the Summary page. In the Backups field, select this computer as the location, then hit Backup Now so we can create a local backup. While that's going on, we can go to IPSW.me and download the official iOS 15 firmware. So once we are here, navigate to the iPhone section. Select our phone model. Then we can see the latest iOS 15 IPSW file. Click on it. Then go ahead and download. So once the download is finished, we can move on to the next step. In iTunes, hold the Shift key on your keyboard and click on Restore iPhone. In the pop-up window, select the IPSW file we just downloaded. Go ahead and open it. It says iTunes will erase and restore your phone to iOS 15. We click Restore. So now your iPhone should be in the downgrading process. Well done. Now let's go ahead and set it up. When we get to the app and data screen, we choose Don't Transfer Apps and Data. We'll do it later once we are on the home screen. Here we are. Let's go to Settings and check it out. See, we are back on iOS 15 now. But of course, we don't have any data just yet. So let's get back to iTunes and start utilizing the backup we made earlier today. Before we go any further with the restore, we should note that this backup is not compatible with the iOS 15 we have now. So for this to work, we are going to make some changes to this backup. Hold the Win and R key to open the Run window, type in %appdata%, and hit OK. Now we are going to Apple Computer, Mobile Sync. If you don't see the backup folder here, type in %userprofile% instead. Then go to Apple, Mobile Sync, open the backup folder. Judged by last modified time, this should be the backup we created just before. Let's get inside the folder. Scroll down to bottom and find the info file. Open it up with a notepad. Press Ctrl and F to launch the search tool and search for the word product. Not too far down we'll find the product version. Below it we can see iOS 16.0. What we are going to do is change it to iOS 15.0 and then go ahead and save it. Now we can get back to iTunes and go on with the restore. Click on Restore Backup and select the one we just modified. Now it says the restore is in process and your iPhone will restart. So once the restore is completed, we can set up the phone once again. This time we'll get all our applications, photos, and other data back on the device. Just like that. If you have difficulty using iTunes, ReiBoot will be a nice alternative. Click on Reset Device on the home screen. Then proceed with the factory reset. Click Import Local Firmware. Select the iOS 15 IPSW file we downloaded. Then you can start downgrading. See, ReiBoot does the trick too. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time!